Parental advisory. The following content may be disturbing for some. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey guys.
Oh. Hey guys, so I finally got my alcohol. Here is an interesting story. So, you know how I said you could only pick it up at the curb store? You can only pick it up on the curb? Well, guess what? I tried to call them, and they actually said the store is open. So then this has just happened. Because my grandma, she told me that they've been closed. So maybe they just opened up. I don't know. But I have some good news for you. I will be doing the daily challenges again. I'll make another try and cover the daily challenges, but it's going to be a drunk stream because I just copped me a bottle of Jack Daniels, a fifth of Jack Daniels. All right, people? Hell yeah. And I'm very excited. So stay tuned for that. We're going to cover the daily challenges. If you guys want in, let me know, because we'll get you in and we'll cover those daily challenges. Because I need to get that gold, bro. Sounds like a horse noise on Red Dead Online, right? Anyways. My brain stops being so fucking cloudy, I can actually speak. If anybody wants in on this, let me know. Okay? Let me know. And if you don't, go
out of the damn way.
That was very bad. With tuberculosis. Remember Arthur?
I'm fine. Sure. Stay salty.